News in Juarez, a three-year-old was killed after he and his mom attempted to cross a busy highway. According to Juarez police, the migrant mother and her child were hit by a car, and although the driver stopped to render aid, the child died at the scene. The woman was taken to a local hospital. Authorities say they were both from Guatemala.